vibrations which we hear. The cricket is highly sensitive to temperature. In fact, we can tell the temperature by crickets. Count the number of chirps in 15 seconds and add 40. The result is very close to the temperature on the Fahrenheit thermometer. Listen. That cricket was chirping at 76 degrees Fahrenheit.